Good night, friends. Mr. Lochan here, Medical Scientific. How are you all doing? Hope that you are okay. I'm leaving this short video to highlight something that I'm recognizing. I'm seeing a lot of patients with fungal infections in their urine. Yeast is a fungal element, also known as Candida. Yeah, there are some species of Candida that are more pathogenic or disease causing. But in this specimen here, a urine sample from a male was centrifuged, and I looked at the sediment, and it was a terribly large amount of fungal elements in the form of Candida. All right, I just want to encourage our population, our people, our patients to try and look after yourselves in terms of your medical conditions and diseases. Try to submit yourself to your clinician. I'm seeing this a lot under the microscope, and these fungal elements, Candida, can be a sign of different things. It can be immunocompromised states where the body's immune system is weak. Could be over subjecting oneself to poor antibiotic stewardship, it is called. It could be uncontrolled diabetes. It could be certain lifestyle decisions or choices that patients are making. And what happens is that if that area, the urinary tract, is over-colonized by Candida, it can shift the whole environment down there. All right, and that can cause problems for men and women. I'm just seeing a lot of males. We also see a lot of females with urinary tract infections with growing, increasing amounts of Candida yeast infections. I'm very concerned about that. And well, here at Medical Scientific, we not only concerned about performing a test, we're concerned about the health and wellness of our people. Keep well, Mr. Lochan here. In a little bit of a late night shift, but a very important one. Keep well.